A man came across this old tower one day. It was straight like from a book he once read. He lifted his head up and saw this young lady, and here's what the lady said. Moi je m'appelle Mademoiselle Noire, et comme vous pouvez le voir, je ne souris ni ris ni bis. Et c'est tout ce qu'elle a dit. The man was so scared he could only run away. He ran to the tower and then said, I just saw a lady with the longest dark hair, and I think she's a living dead. The people so scared took their guns and their swords. They ran to the tower and then saw the pale lady and felt the great fear when they heard how she said it again. Moi je m'appelle Mademoiselle Noire, comme vous pouvez le voir, je souris ni ris ni bis. Et c'est tout ce qu'elle a dit. This all was about. She was clearly a demon from hell. They decided to set her long hair on fire. In the end, it would burn her as well. But the lady was no demon. She was a lone soul, just like in that book they once read. Still waiting for her prince while her hair was on fire. The one last time she said, moi je m'appelle Mademoiselle Noire, et comme vous pouvez le voir, je ne souris ni ris ni vis. Et c'est tout ce qu'elle a dit.